It's no fun, Cora yelled. They were unaware that their conversation was heard by the evil royal advisor Ethan, who wanted to get rid of them both so that he could be king. You're going to be queen, whether it's fun or not. It's your duty, Quinn yelled back. Tomorrow. What do you mean? Walter. least not everything I want is what you want, dear. You have a lot in common. He too disliked his royal duties and ventured out into the world and longs to share adventures with someone. You. The church bell rang and it was time for the wedding. Quinn knocked. Herself and Quinn was herself too. By the power of true love, the spell was broken. But Eden still wanted to be king and tried to kiss Quinn, but was soon slapped by her, fired from his position as the advisor, and banished from the land. This video.